Shinston spent the morning putting the final touches on its annual Frontier Days Festival. The event kicks off in now just a little less than an hour with live music beginning at 8 o'clock. And Frontier Days brings carnival attractions, food trucks, and many other activities to downtown Shinston as a way to bring the surrounding community together for a few more days of fun before heading into the fall season.
Frontier Days has a historical relevance to the community. It's been going on for at least 50 years, and it's a way of celebrating Shinston, a way of celebrating at the end of summer.
And Frontier Days starts at 6 p.m., about 55 minutes from now, and runs through Friday. And Saturday, the fun starts at 11 a.m., with the big draw of that day being the AG Olympics.